Guys, welcome back to Armageddon Grand Slam Major 2013 Singapore Qualifiers. This will be Police against Nothing Is. Anti-H is really interesting name there. First ban will be Magnus again. Welcome one and all. Welcome back. A really, really nice weather today in Singapore. Sunny and breezy. Not too hot. Really nice. And Police handled Full Bite really well in the previous game. So strong, Police. 10 seconds really nice remaining. Debut on the live stream for Police. The bans for Nothing Is will be Life Stealer. And the next pick will go, the ban will go to Police, which will be the Queen of Pain. Both Nothing Is, I've never seen Nothing Is played before, so this is probably the debut in the competitive Dota scene. Shout out to all the new teams that has turned up and showed up for this qualifier itself. Armageddon Grand Slam Major 2013.
5 seconds remaining.
Prize pool worth of $25,000. First pick will go to Police, which will be the next assassin. Roji played really good Nyx Assassin. Extremely strong support. I apologize for all the coughing because I'm not really feeling well. Next pick will go to Nothing Is, which will be the Darkseer. Extremely strong hero. And I'm surprised they didn't ban that first. Darkseer really, really strong. And that will go to Nothing Is. We need a combo for that. Darkseer probably gonna be going for Tidehunter still in the pool. They might just pick their third carry. Straight out the bat. Wisp will be the second pick for Nothing Is. That will allow Police to pick all the heroes that can counter whatever Wisp has in store for them. Nothing Is can combo together with Chaos Knight. Chaos Knight is still in the pool for Nothing Is. Keeper of the Light as well as Chaos Knight, that's right. Really good picks from Police. Keeper of the Light. Ray Straits played a really good KOTL earlier on. Cottle. Chaos Knight, which is a good combo with Swiss, so that will be a good counter pick for Police against Nothing Is. So Nothing Is has to think about what they can do with Swiss. Spirit Breaker is still in the pool as well, so Spirit Breaker will be a good pick. Or Life Stealer? No, Life Stealer is banned already. Oh. Laundrit will be the third pick for Nothing Is. Once again, welcome one and all. This is the Armageddon Grand Slam Major 2013 happening here in the High Cafe. Thanks to High Cafe for hosting this tournament in such a nice venue. I love that. I love it here. It's so chilled by there's air conditioning, there's good lighting. So comfortable here right now. I feel like I'm at home. The third band for Police will be Brewmaster. That's actually a really good ban. Brewmaster can be so annoying when it comes to middle laning. And as well as initiations, Blinks in, Thunderclaps, pops the ulti, and just wreak havoc. The third ban will be for Nothing Is. Probably gonna take the time, gonna think about I can tell that they take this really seriously since they are taking quite a long time for their just their third ban. Gyrocopter will be their third ban. They do not want to deal with Gyrocopter in this game. Fourth ban. It's probably gonna go for team fight bans. Enigma might get banned as well. Jahiro still in the pool. Sven will be banned. Probably gonna ban, counter ban. That's a ban for Wisp. Right now, Wisp has nothing to combo with so far, besides the low injury is there. But still, they need something that they can work with. At the moment, right now, they can't do anything right now with Little Wisp in their lineup, for nothing is. The fourth ban for nothing is will be Phantom Lancer. Phantom Lantern's out of the pool right now. While we wait for the fifth ban, Police did a really good job against Full Bite with his team. And that's right, Enigma is out of the pool, has been banned by Police. Enigma is such a strong hero when it comes to team fights. That black hole is enough to do so much damage. Allows their teams to burst out that damage that that is out for nothing is. You can't pick Enigma anymore. Fifth ban. Probably gonna have to ban a few more teamfight heroes. That will be the most logical ban.
10 seconds remaining.
They have to think about Doxia though. Doxia is really, really strong offlaner, so they have to think about remaining. How they can control Doxia.
Reserve time.
Nothing is. It's really taking their time to pick. I mean, the ban for the last ban. Invoker will be the last ban.
Dire team pick.
There goes the spell spams in this game. No spell spamming for both teams in this game. Invoker is out. Not to forget, Rubik is still in the game. Rubik is still in the game. Rubik will be a good pick for nothing is right now. Be a good support hero as well as
5 seconds
ganker
remaining.
For nothing is.
Bounty Hunter.
Finally, I get to see Bounty Hunter in this game. Bounty Hunter can do so much in team. Can increase so much goals for team with his track. The fourth big four. Nothing is probably going to be a support hero. They need to do something about
10 seconds remaining.
Nothing is, because nothing has as lots of a ganking potential.
5 seconds remaining.
Chaos Knight as well as the Bounty Hunter.
Let's see
what fourth pick. Jakiro is still in the pool. Yes, that's right. Jakiro will be the fourth pick. Four. Nothing is. Really strong hero. Ice Path, Dual Breath, as well as Macro Fire coming out. Liquid Fire can take down Taos really well, together with his Lone Druid Bear. That pushing potential coming out from nothing is, I can foresee it.
Ten seconds remaining.
The last pick for Police would be Storm Spirit. There's going to be so much ganking coming up from Police with this lineup. Storm Spirit, really good mid hero. Together with his initiation capabilities, with its ulti, zapping into and zapping out everywhere. Last pick for nothing is. They need something that can... Omni Knight will be a good pick, actually, for nothing is.
Remaining.
But not to forget, they have some... They need to combo West Biff someone.
Remaining.
Right now, they have no one to combo West Biff. Yeah, they shouldn't have picked Whisper actually. I mean, if you pick Wisp, you need to know you need to have to be able to pick twice in a row. That will allow you to get a combo really well. But right now, no combos will come out for nothing is. So they need to think about something right now. They only have Lone Druid. They'll be enough right click damage. So for the team, and I cannot see any team fight for that thing is the only one they have is Jakiro, but Darkseer is still in the pool. But the ultimate doesn't really do anything. Warlock will be in the lineup for nothing is. So strong, the golem's coming down. The warlock, but not to forget, Storm Spirit is in the pool, as well as all the other ganking heroes such as Nyx and Bounty Hunter that will be able to take out any hero really, really quickly. This is Police against nothing is in the Armageddon Grand Slam Major 2013 that's going on here right now. So we will be introducing you to the teams right now. We'll be having Ryoji and Raze playing as Nyx and Quartal. Faye will be playing Chaos Knight. Santal will be playing Bounty Hunter, and last but not least, Ghost will be playing as the Storm Spirit. And for the Radiant side, nothing is. Turn my wiggle on. We'll be playing Darkseer. Fixes will be playing Wisp. Troll will be playing Jakiro. Dot will be playing Warlock, and Mythical will be playing as Lone Druid. They seem to be having some setting issues with their computer, so let's see. Let's go, go, go. This will be the second last match that I'll be casting today for today's qualifiers. They'll be again, and they'll be coming in next week and then the next game. This game will be the last game that will be casted today, and that will be it for today. So let's see what the second last match has in store for us. Nothing else against Police. It's so cute. It's so cute. So cute. I'm not really sure who made the decision to call themselves Police, but yeah, I like it so far. Smokes so quickly, Police. This is interesting. I want to see what comes out of this. All these three heroes can do so much damage. Only at level 1. Do you have... Yeah, Storm Bolts. 1 second still, but still can do so much damage. Horses again. Not really sure what's going on. Calm. Hang. Are you? Seems to be having some technical difficulties on the ground side, but everything is okay right now. We are resuming the game again. Welcome one and all to the Armageddon Grand Slam Major 2013 Singapore qualifiers that's happening here in Ahai Cafe. This will be the second last match that will be casted today, and later on will be the last match, and there will be more Dota 2 coming up next week as well for the Singapore qualifiers. Shout out to our sponsors, which is E-Club, EMD, StarHub, Asus, Zook, Sonigra, as well as PowerLogic. Shout out to Rapture for hosting the stream up. My name is Afis, and I'm your caster for the Singapore qualifiers that's happening here in Singapore. Things coming out from the least, they know what they are going against. Probably going to be a tri-lane middle. So is it going to be a tri-lane against a tri-lane? Oh yeah. See, it's going to happen. Anything's going to happen? Nope. There's going to be... Oh! Wraith almost got taken down there. Really, really quickly. Rage, so the double damage rune. a few balls going towards Ghost. Getting hit, no problem, just level 1, so it's not an issue. Top lane will be Santa against Turnmawagon. Nothing going on so far, really quiet for both teams. Things coming out of the way for police side. They know what's gonna happen right now. They might just try to get the first blood in the bottom lane. I mean, they have Nyx as well as Chaos Knight. Once he reaches level 2, he can just drift someone in and stunts will go everywhere. A few harassments going towards Mythical. Last hits. Top of the charts will be Doctor as well as Chaos Knight. Chaos Knight 9-2. Last hits and denies. Doing really well. Getting all the last hits. Roji and Rage Rage again. Supporting Revs in. Stuns. Connects. Roji was stunned as well. Mythical will be the first blood. For this game, Police again gets the first blood. In a really, really nice coordination for this team, Police, so far I've seen. Another pause. I'm not really sure what's going on right now. Warlock lagging. Today, there has been lots of ground issues with the players, so not really sure what's gonna happen now. Make sure to like our Facebook, which is Rapture Gaming. www.facebook.com/RaptureGaming. So we're gonna see the first blood replay that happened earlier on the bottom lane. Like I said, once Chaos Knight has its level 2, he can do so much. Just one rift in, stuns, one level 1 stun, good enough. Roji just stuns, connects, and Rage Rage will eliminate. So the first blood has gone to Rage Rage. Let's see the gold charge right now, 1000. For EXP and gold charge will be 1000 as well for police. As we wait for Warlock to come back into the game. Today has been quite an interesting day. Lots of funky picks from all the teams that has been playing today so far, which is really, really interesting to see. Lots of new teams coming out, Full Bite, Police, The Rejection by IG Gaming completely dominated in the first group stage of the day. Doxy against the Bounty Hunter. Bounty Hunter is gonna have probably a hard time trying to control the Doxy. But the Doxy alone is not good enough to fight this game, because Wits right now is taking the middle lane alone against Ghost. I'm not really sure nothing else has in so far with this Wits, because I don't see any ganking abilities. He probably gonna tether the only tether I see. I mean, a hero that I see that he can tether with is low injury spare, and that's about it. Not sure if everything is okay for the ground side. The warlock is lagging, so I guess we have to wait. Again, one and all, this is the Armageddon Grand Slam Major 2013 that's happening here in High Cafe. That's a really nice chill back place, you know. There's nice music here, really nice lighting. There's like Christmas lights on the bars. There's drinks, if you want drinks. There's a drinks all over. Jack Daniels, whatever you name you want, you name you can just give it to you over here. So if you want some alcoholic drinks and game at the same time, this is the place, High Cafe, East Coast Road. Right next to Tanjung Katong Complex. Tried in, bottom lane. Really exciting to see. Very excited to see what's going to happen in the bottom lane right now. I really like Trilanes against Trilanes. There's going to be so much fight. Really good to watch. So the Warlock is back. Are we going to go right now, guys? Come on. It's currently 3:15 in Singapore. 3:15 p.m. in Singapore in the afternoon. Okay, go, go. Oh my, again. I think we might have to recreate this game. The computer has been having so many problems today. Police did a really good job against a few of the other teams today. Played against a full battle earlier on, dominated them. It's really interesting to see new teams coming up. Really nice to watch. We need more esports happening here in Singapore as well as Southeast Asia. It's really nice to see, you know, new teams coming up. We need more support for esports in general in Singapore. Not just Dota 2 actually, we need more support for any game that's going on in the local scene right now. I want to see what Dot has in store for us. Nothing is playing as Warlock. Warlock is a really good hero when it comes to teamfights. Chaos Offering, the Golem, so much damage as well as stun, goes through BKB. Fatal Bonds is the one that does the most damage. Not to forget its Shadow Word. 45 damage per second at level 4 for 9 seconds. That's a lot, man. That's a lot. Together with, coupled with Fatal Bonds, when it comes to team fights, can wipe out the team really well. Yep, we are still waiting for the last player from Nothing Is to come back into the game. He seems to be having some technical difficulties with his computer in the ground. Not really sure what's going on though. Today in the ground side, we are still waiting for the computer to start up. Computer still hang. Word from the marshal, one of the marshals over here. Shout out to Armageddon for hosting such a nice tournament today. Nothing's going on so far, nothing bad has been going on so far over here. Really, really nice, really smooth. This game so far is in favor of police when it comes to gold grabs. 1000 for both gold as well as experience in favor of police. So we have the Warlock back into the game. So oh my goodness. So you guys hold on for a minute, so I'm gonna try to find out what's going on. So we will be back in a few moments time. Okay, we have words from our ground marshal that the player itself will be changing his computer, so we'll take a few moments till we get him to change his computer. We apologize for the delay. This is probably the first problem that we have so far today. Yesterday was, we had a few issues with the sound as well as connectivity issues in the morning yesterday, but today is really smooth. It's really nice. It's really nice to see lots of Dota 2 players coming out here, not just playing but supporting as well. Really nice to see. If you guys are watching the stream, please don't forget to share and share the stream. Tell everyone that this is happening over here in Singapore. They need to see new teams, they need to see new players coming out. These teams need to be noticed. They need to be known all over the world. So please do share. Let everyone know that Dota 2 is huge in Singapore, not just in Southeast Asia, not just in the European and US side, US scene. I'd like to give shout outs to my dear friends from Playwoods as well. Shout outs to all the other sponsors that today has made this happen, which is E-Club, AMD, SawHub, Asus, Zoop, Sonic Gear, as well as PowerLogic. Shout outs to Rapture Gaming for making this stream possible. Without them, you guys wouldn't be watching this right now. Shout out to Armageddon itself for hosting such a nice event. $25,000, you know that? You know how much $25,000 is? It's huge. $25,000 actually, in terms of prize pool. One of the grandest tournaments that's happening over here in Southeast Asia. If you guys do not know me, I am Afis. I will be your caster for both weekends for the Singapore qualifiers that's happening here in High Cafe. I'm partly new to casting, so if you have any feedbacks for me, please don't feel free to give any feedbacks about my casting. If you need me to improve on anything, please do tell me so I know what's wrong. And if there are any technical difficulties that you are facing in the stream, do tell us. While we wait for the last player to turn up. I'd like to thank Armageddon for supplying food for us, for me as well. They buy for me nasi lemak. Very, very nice people. Shout out to Wanda. If you are listening to this right now, she's probably in the KL. Tuning in, checking out the Malaysian qualifiers today, happening in KL. Armageddon is one of the best gaming peripherals makers in Southeast Asia. They make really cool products such as this Foxpad that I am using right now. A really cool mouse, lots of lights, really smooth. I like the feeling of it. I'm just using a cloth, tablecloth right now, and it feels really, really nice on my hand as well. Foxpad, and I'm using the Tyrannus Kai 13 keyboard. Has given me no problem so far these days, and I love the headset so much though, the Armageddon X7 headset. It feels really comfortable right now. I am actually feeling a little bit under the weather, as I have been having health issues, and the influenza is spreading, guys. So please do drink lots and lots of water. Try to stay home as much as possible at night, because the flu is spreading in Singapore. So do be careful, guys. Not really sure if everything is okay right now. So it seems that everything seems to be fine right now. We can go, finally. That was probably like 15 minutes for waiting. Let's see if that thing's going in the bottom lane.
Radiant's bottom
so far, Raze, Faye, as well as Roji in the bottom lane, doing really good job supporting Faye in the bottom lane. They might just want to try to dive one hero right now. No. Last hits for Laundry, only with one last hit. Not doing a really good job. You are the care of the team. You need to do something about this, Mythical. You need to do something about this. You're not really in a good spot right now. So far, topping the charts. Last hit is a Chaos Knight, Faye, or Police. Doing a fairly good job. Last hitting. He did a really good job previously as well in the previous game against Full Bite. Carrying the team as well. Top lane, see everything's going on. 15 to 11 to the last hit, and against Doxy as well as Santa. Doing fairly good job. I mean, if you're going against bottom lane, anything going on? No. I see pings, but nothing's going on so far. Really quiet from both teams right now. First blood has gone to Police. How about middle lane? See when things going on. Ghost already with 14 last hits. Wisp is 9. Still par. Still 1,000. Around 1,000 gold and experience. Difference. Oh, Blink's coming out. But there's no follow ups. We'll try to get troll, but no. The waiting might just have. Oh, Storm Spirit hasn't taken out by Wisp in the mid lane. That's pretty interesting. Storm Spirit losing against the Wisp in the middle lane. Not really sure what happened. Maybe he overextended too much. Oh, bottom lane. Are there anything going on right now? No. Illuminates come out. Stunts. 3 seconds stun on Mythical. We get taken down. Are they gonna go for the next one? Dot will get taken down as well. A few more last hits. Troll illuminates. Just a few more hits, but no. Oh my goodness. Keeper of Light has been taken down by the creeps. The damage has been popped on, probably by the Fatal Bond. That's the thing about Warlock. Okay, if you think Warlock is all about its ulti, no. Don't forget, it just had a word. Sorry. With Shadow Words as well as Fatal Bond. No. The weight probably diminished all my energy earlier on. I don't like waiting. Waiting sucks, man, seriously. Fatal Bonds will get popped up, but no follow-ups. Chaos Knight all alone in the bottom lane. I'm not really sure where Nyx is right now. Nyx is in the middle lane. They might just try to go for it. Nope. Fixus notices the threat that is going on right now in the middle lane. Ghost is already at level 6. He might just go in. Vortex. And Nyx will come, but no. They'll be rotating to the bottom lane.
Denied!
We'll be taking out the wards in the bottom lane as well. Really good support heroes, Rage, Raze and Roji, doing a really fairly good job in supporting. They might just rotate to the middle lane right now. Fixus moves in a comfortable position. Knows that he's going against the threat. Are you gonna go in, Ghost? Now is a good time, Raze, that's right! Vortexes, illuminate stuns. Just a few more last hits, we'll take out with Fixus. The fourth kill for police will be the Wisp of Nothingness. Ghost has that double damage rune on him, and his level 6 is already up, so he made a good decision. Goes in, vortexes, which allows Nyx Assassin as well as Ryoji to continue to follow up with its damage, stuns as well as eliminate. The invisibility rune still here for the Sound Spirit to get. Oh, eliminates hate. Hits the Lone Druid in the bottom lane. Almost down to last half HP. Pops the three, tangles. Let's see net worth. In the board is Chaos Knight. Oh my goodness, invisibility rune on Ghost. They might just try to go for a full team wipe in the bottom lane right now. Vortex is in. Stun, 4 second stun. Smoke Texas. Rage Rage almost got taken down there, but no, it's okay. Faye will get taken down. Overextends a little bit too much, but two kills will go to police. That cost Faye's life. Maybe he overextended a little bit too much there. A little bit of miscommunication coming up from police, but not to worry. Bounty Hunter has been taken down by Darkseer in the top lane while we were looking at the bottom lane earlier on. Buys back, TP's in. Now Chaos Knight. Oh, just a little bit too far away. Just one Reality Rift and Sun will be able to take out Darkseer as he is really low in health and mana as well. Surges away. No one notices his danger. Pings in the top. Probably gonna ward. Yep, that's ward planted for Nothingness on the top river.
Radiant's middle tower.
We see Rage Rage as well as Ryoji rotating to the middle lane. Probably gonna force a team fight in the middle lane. Oh, and they might just go for it. Ryoji already has double damage runes. Not to forget that. Pop the Chakra on Ryoji. These two, Ryoji as well as FaZe has been, Raze has been doing a really good job supporting this team police. Oh my goodness. There's gonna be a huge fight in the middle lane right now. Santa is scouting, it's got in the jungle, and they might just try to go for it right now. Vortex is in on vacuums, but too much damage coming out from Wisp as well as Iron Shell from Darkseer. 2 second stun, Reality Rift in. Will he be able to get a kill? No, Vortex is in, jumps in too, but no. Will he be able to try to escape death there? Really nice play there by Turn My Wigger on. Clever, clever play, surges out. Uses the Ancients as a defense, knowing that he has high armor. Okay to get a few hits from the Ancients, not to worry. Forces the police to walk away. So far really on par for both teams. 7-5 in terms of kills. Let's see the gold graph. Really, really fairly close. 500 only the difference for experience as well as gold. There will be around 1.5k. Are we gonna see another fight here right now? Illusions going for Dot. I think we'll come out from that. They might just try to go for the Lune Druid in the bottom lane right now. Santa is scouting. He is thirsty for kills. Really, really thirsty. Wiz has taken down Chaos Knight as well. Well, I'm impressed with Fix's ability to play Wiz without any good combos. TP to the bottom lane, will try to take down Raze. He'll probably search someone right now. No, Ice Pass will go on Raze Raze right now. Nyx Assassin backstabs, trolls, Macrofire will come out. So much damage coming out from the Macrofire, but not enough to take out the team of police. Really good coordination there. Backs up Raze Raze. They got caught out of position. Kills all the three members of Nothingness in the bottom river here. Nyx Assassin was there on time to stop any more damage coming up from Jakiro, which is played by Troll. But Fixus is doing a fairly good job maintaining the distance against for EXP as well as Go. I'm really impressed by the way Fixus is playing his middle lane right now as a Wisp. Doing a fairly good job as well as Termiwigon playing as a Darkseer. That was actually a good decision made, but there was too much damage coming up from Police. Not to forget, Kiotios Illuminate so strong. Pops the Vendetta, they're trying to go for a Mythical, will get taken down. Just a few more assets, will he be able to? Nope! Pops the Necrofire again, Santa! Pops the Magic Wand! Just almost, oh nice vacuum, takes out 3 kills! For the Darkseer, turn my Wiggle on! 4 heroes will get taken down for Police. Really, really nice play there by Turn My Wiggle on. In the nick of time, Jakiro pops the Macrofire. So much damage was coming out from that Macrofire itself. Ice Pass, Dual Breath, one vacuum to finish it off. I can see that this game might just drag out a little bit longer as both teams are really, really on par right now. We'll see the replay that was for the team fight that was going on earlier on. Okay, as you can see, that vacuum itself took out 3 of Police's members, and KOTL as well will be taken down. We'll go back to the game. Goes a little bit too far ahead. Wisp was kind of ballsy that there, moving in towards. Has the Sage Ruins. Oh, they are trying to go for it again, Santa. If one dust was there, you would be dead, Santa. You would be dead. Santa will be rotating in the middle lane, trying to take out Fixus there. Fixus, do you know what's coming to you? Nope. Will he be able to take out Wiz right now? Mana leaks coming out for Fixus. Tracks, but nope, no follow-ups. Illuminates, but not enough damage coming out from that Illuminate. Vortex is in! Gets Nether stuns. Storm Spirit has been taken down again by Wiz. The one last hit. Wiz buys back in the middle lane. Really, really clever play there by Fixus. Thaddeus with a creep. Stunts. The Storm Spirit on was able to take out before he dies. Oh, let's see what's going to go on here. TP's into the Roshan area. I'm not sure if that's a good idea. Fixus, what are you doing? Vacuums in, but no damage, 2-second stun on Turnmawiggle on. Macrofire will be popped out. So much damage coming out from nothing is. 4-second stun on Turnmawiggle on. There's a huge battle going on here in the bottom lane. Vortex is in, stunt will take out Jakiro. Oh my goodness. Nothing is has been wiped out. Just a few more last hits. Will he be able to escape death here? Santa, just 3 more seconds to its windwalk. Pops the windwalk, gets rooted in the nick of time. Just one, oh yes! Santa will be taken down as well by the bear. Just after he dies. That was a really, really messy, messy team fight in the bottom lane over here in the Roshan pit. Fixus was like, yo team, let's go, I'm gonna go for it. So he TP's in, gets so much damage coming out from the Macrofire from Trolls, Jakiro, and then one vacuum as well. And Iron Shell coming out from Darkseer. So now we go on, and Fixus doing a really good job supporting the teams right now. We'll try to force the tier 1 tower down. Any reinforcements coming out from Police? So far, no. They might just let this tower go. Yep, together with the Jakiro's Liquid Fire, so strong. We'll take out the tier 1 tower down. Not sure if they have a gem right now. Let's see. Only Sentry Wards. No gem coming out from NTH. TP's out, where are you going? Bottom lane! Fixes as well as Seramai Wiggle on. Ghost runs away. Zaps away. Faye, you are stuck right now. You are 3 seconds stun. Reality Risk, can he run away? No. Macro fire on nothing. Troll, Ice Path will hit on Faye and will be taken down. But Ghost is back, but gets rooted out, but zaps away. Whoa, I think Faye was caught off guard, believing in Ghost too much. But they do not know how much damage can come out from. Oh my goodness, cheeky play there by Ryoji. Gets vacuumed in, carapaces, stuns everyone that is on his way. Ulti comes out from Warlock, takes out Santa, tethers into Dots, fixes. We'll try to go for another kill here. Tries to search for the next assassin, but he was able to escape before he goes. Good, probably gonna plant the ulti. Stathers comes in, stunts both turn my wiggers on as well as fixes, and he has been recalled. Really clever play by Rage Race. Both teams really on par right now. This might just be a really, really long game. Both teams deficit. Police is in favor of experience and gold as well. Both 3,000. Scoreboard. 7 kills to turn my wigger on. That all the team fights, all the kills coming out from the team fight, and Ryoji doing a really good job. Probably has his dragon coming out soon. Let's see what items both teams have so far. Oblivion staff probably gonna go for his orchid staff, ghost, and mithril hammer in stash for mythical. Probably gonna go for a quick maelstrom. This is the thing, Fixus has been doing so well in this game. I'm really impressed by him already. With mechanism up, police kind of stumbling here right now. I'm not really sure what police is doing right now. Nothing is doing a really good job when it comes to team fights. Fatal bonds, macro fires, turn my wiggle on, vacuums in, so much damage coming out from nothing is. They're going to go rotate to the bottom lane. They realize there's a threat, everyone is missing. Let's see how Networth is doing right now. Darkseer is in the lead in terms of Networth. Turmawigon has been doing a really good job. Already has his pipe up. Oh, this game might turn around. Nothing is doing a really good job so far when it comes to team fights. Oh, top lane, what are you doing right now? Is there anything gonna be going on? Santa, what are you doing there? Where are you going, Santa? You are just moving in towards death. We'll try to take down Dot before he dies. He pops in the ulti. Macro fire is coming out. So much damage coming out from police. Will he be able to take down anyone? Faye just moves in and kills Fixus, but dies as well to Lone Druid. They're trying to go for it right now. Mythical. Oh my goodness. A few more death hits away from death. Balls is being really ballsy right now. Very nice play there by Ghost. Clever play. Zaps in and out, allowing him to be really, really annoying, and gets the kill out of the Lone Druid. Oh, what I miss. This has been a really good game so far. Both teams really on par when it comes to team fight. I was assuming that Nothing Is will be doing really well in that fight in the top lane, but apparently Police did a really good job coordinating really well. Santa was baiting everything out, moving in, getting all the damage, and running away. But the reason why gold has been going to in favor of the Dire side is probably due to this guy here, Trax. Yes. Illusion. See the item set everyone has got all right now. Orchid stuff is up for Ghost. You're gonna see more ganks, more kills coming out from Police. Nothing is pushing in the middle lane. They know they need to just keep on pushing right now. That's all they need to do. Menelik. It's such a good spell to put against Fixes. That will not allow him to do much when it comes to team fights. Fixes is really dependent on mana here. Rotating to the bottom lane. As you can see right now, Nothing is going all the way together. Oh, what are you doing, Wigon? Do you know that this guy has his ult kit up already? Yep. They know the potential of a kill. Nope, they're gonna rotate to the middle lane. Things in the middle lane. Gonna force the tier 1 tower down in the middle lane. They need a tower down right now. They really need a tower. Please. Probably gonna try to go for a kill here in the top lane. Vortex is in, all kits up. Not really sure if that's a good timing there right now. You might just get taken down there, Ghost. Better go away. Better run away. Recalls out. Kyoto. Teleports coming from Nothing Is. Really clever play there by Turn My Wigger on. Ghost coming in. Pops the ulti. Warlocks comes in. Darkseer dies. They will go down as well again. So much damage coming up from Nothing Is right now. Macro fire, dual breath. Probably gonna pop the ice path right now. Just a few more hits. Misses the ice path totally. Will teleport away back to base. I'm not really sure what Troll was going to do earlier on. Misses the ice path totally. He realizes his mistake and not playing with skill right now.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
So far, gold grab kind of going back up in terms of experience though. 6,000 in lead of experience for the Daisa, which is Police. The thing about this game is that the Bounty Hunter is doing so much for gold in this game, but Sun Myer Wigger on is doing so well when it comes to team fights, which allows Nothing Is to breathe a little bit better. Oh, next assassin is thirsty blood. He might just try to go for Sun Myer Wigger on right now. Tries to block the creeps, but what you gonna do, Ghost? Are you gonna do it? Are you gonna pop it? Are you gonna go in? Mana leaks. Turn my wig on. Forces him to stay still. Reinforcements coming out from Nothing Is. Jakiro is here right now. Tracks the Jakiro. Teleports out, coming from the top lane. Both Storm Spirit as well as Santa, I'm not really sure what that was for. Both of the players going to the top lane. Thanks for the double damage rune. We go to the Faye. Faye has been sacrificing himself a lot lately. He has died 6 times. When it comes to teamfight, he's been tanking so much, but even with that tank, I'm not really sure if that's a good thing though. I mean, he can afford to die, but if you want to die, at least get some kills first, you know.
Radiant's top tower is under attack.
Right now the net worth top in the chat should be Ghost. That's right. What? Let's see what items he has right now. Ghost pops the ice path on Santa. Arctic is trying to go for the kill. Vacuums in. No follow-ups though. Santa pops the windwalk. Recalls back by Kyotil. Gonna try to push for the bottom tier 1 tower. That's right. Really clever play there by Police. Knowing that they cannot fight in team fight is too risky. Oh, Wisp, you are all alone in the bottom lane right now. Where is your backup? Fixus notices the threat that is coming out. Reinforcements will come. That should be Jakiro. Nope, Zenma, we gone. Will come to support the bottom tier 1 tower. This is what I like to see. Reinforcements coming out. Quick reinforcements. Good communication coming out from both teams. This forces the police to retreat a little bit. Does anyone have gem? No, still no gem from both teams. Nothing has already has its Sange. Is this gonna be a carry, Darkseer? That will be an interesting thing to watch. Well, hold on for a minute, guys.
Radiant's top tower is under attack.
They're gonna try to force a team fight over here in the bottom tier 2 tower for police. Tenmamigaron already has his halberd up. This game is so dependent on Tenmamigaron. Duck here. Okay, pops his ulti. Reality rips into Troll. It's gonna pop. Will he be able to take him down before he pops the Mega Fire? Yes. Too much damage coming out from police. Will take down Dot as well. Will take down Fixus as well. So much coordination coming out from police. Very, very good play there. Will he be able to take down Fixus as well? Pops the mana leak on. We go on. We'll get stunned with no mana right now. That's gonna be bye-bye to you, Darkseer, my Darkseer. Very, very nice play from police. You can hear shouts from them, I can hear like... Police really doing a really good job when it comes to counter ganks. They realize the threat that Jakiro has, so they need to take out Jakiro out first. All that damage coming up from his macro fire. Combo together with Warlock's Fatal Wand. So strong. Taking out Jakiro was probably the best decision that police made in the previous team fight. Oh, this has been a good match so far. It's really, really interesting. It's kind of a yo-yo effect right now for both teams, going up and down. Experience goes to the Dire side. 12,000 in favor of Gold. And 12,000 as well in favor of Experience. So we're gonna see the replay that happened earlier on in the teamfight at the bottom lane. Turn by Wigan almost escaped death, but Kotal's mana leak was too good. Stuns him and takes out the most important player in Nothing Is, which is the Darkseer. Okay, let's go back into the game. Let's see the items that all the players have right now. Blacking Bar as well as Orchid on the Storm Spirit and also Orb. Are they gonna go for an Oblivion Staff maybe? I mean Lincoln Sphere, I'm sorry. And backing bar as well for police. I mean, Faye. So this game literally bleak for nothing is right now since Black King Buzz are up. All that magic is up to no use, but still, the illusions coming out from Darkseer's ultimate is still too strong. Who's gonna take that invisibility rune? Oh my goodness, seriously, Yoji? You? I don't know if. Okay, sure. See the Lions, they're gonna see a huge team fight in the middle lane right now. They're gonna try to go for it. Santa, just one. Cancels his stun. Ice pass, will go, will hit nothing though. Dual breath will come out. Still nothing as well. Nyx Assassin still waiting to see what he can do anything about this. Will force the tier 2 tower in the top. Just a few more last hits, yep. Will go to go, 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 I hear. Ultis pops out from everyone, blacking bars. Will pop up as well, so much damage coming out from police. Darkseer has been taken down, Lone Druid as well. Macro fire comes out from Troll, but nothing hits it. Nothing hits it. Wisp has been taken out, Jakiro has been taken out as well. The only one out is Warlock. Fatal Bonds, oh my goodness, doing so much damage, Fatal Bonds. Just one more last hits on. Nyx Assassin. That's the thing about the Fatal Bond, it's so strong. It does so much damage when it comes to team fights. Really, really good play there by Nothing Is, but there's a huge deficit here for
top tower is under attack.
Nothing Is. 15,000 gold and experience lacking. Please, just those Black King bars are so important, but the more you use Black King bars, the lesser immunity dispel you have. So they need to know when to use it. They need to know. So if Nothing Is just keeps on forcing team fights, they might just do really well. But the thing is that the Lone Druid is not doing well at all. He only has his Maelstrom right now and the face boots for spare. But he still has a 1.3k in the gold in the bank. Nothing Is depending so much on the Darkseer, but he died so fast in the previous team fight that we saw on the top lane. Right now they're trying to figure out what to do. Nothing Is probably gonna smoke out and try to get as much kills as possible. Radiant side, Dire side is gonna go for Roshan. Do they know this? I mean, it's obvious, it's pretty obvious that everyone's missing, so they're afraid of a smoke gang. But right now Roshan will be going towards to police. They might just try to go for the tier 1 tower bottom lane. That's right, just a few more last hits down. Smokes out obviously. After Roshan, you'll be smoking out. That's what pretty common things do. Oh my goodness, he's trying to get it. Vortex is in, but not enough mana. But not to worry, Nyx Assassin is there. Sun takes up Phrixus really, really quickly. Not enough reinforcements was coming out of Nothing Is. I think Nothing Is is having some moral issues right now. They seem to be really weak right now. Well, not to forget, Nothing Is has so much damage coming up when it comes to team fights. Just that they have to bait that BKB out. They will force the tier 2 tower down. Phrixus, I mean, Ghost pops in, pops the BKB, goes for the Warlock, but still gets the ulti up. But only the ulti will take out Jakiro as well as Warlock. This will be easy for police since both of the most important team fights. There will be a clear team wipe for police in really convincing fashion. Takes out the whole team of Nothing Is as well as the tier 2 tower in the bottom lane. They might just be able to take Rax here. 36 minutes into the game, this is by far the longest game I've casted so far today. bottom rack will be taken down. Is there going to be any fortification? Nope. No fortification will come out. Going to go for the range rack right now. They are in a, such a huge lead right now. Are they going to do anything? For nothing is not going to be able to counter that push. So they're going to be retreating back into the game. Police so strong right now, already with a Scythe of Vice. Oh my goodness, he's so ballsy. Goes in, tries to get the kill. Yes, gets the kill out of Jakiro. Troll gets taken down again by Santa. Santa already with a BKB as well. This is a BKB game for police. They knew the threat that was coming out from nothing is so much spell damage in team fights. BKBs are so important in this game. Oh my goodness, they're trying to go for it again. Warlock Dot gets taken down so quickly. Pops the BKB. Will be able to escape there. Police. Are they going to do anything about it right now? Will be nothing is will be able to kill anyone of police in the bottom lane right now. No. Blinkson, Ryoji comes to save the day. Stuns, fixes, will take down Fritz as well. Will take down Lone Druid as well. Santa gets a double kill in the bottom lane. Reality Rifts into Doxio, will get taken down as well again. Full team white again in the bottom lane. GG has been called by Nothing Is. Police made a good decision in terms of items.
Over here now.
Those BKBs were the most important things that police needed in this game. Well played from both teams. Nothing Is. I want to give huge props to Nothing Is. The Ducks here really did a good job in the top lane and a team fights in a mid game. But that was not enough because the carry was not really doing really well. The Lone Druid. All they needed was some right click damage coming out. But there was no right click damage at all from Nothing Is. The game will go to police. Well played from both teams. Police will take down Nothing Is. And it's group stages of Armageddon Grand Slam Major 2013. Singapore qualifiers. Good game, well played coming out from both teams.
Radiant's middle tower has fallen.
The drafting was pretty even on both teams. Police had that ganking ability. And Nothing Is had that team fight potential. But if you have a team fight potential, all that spells can be immune if you just buy BKBs for all the heroes of your team. So police did really do a good job. Several decisions coming out from team. Just two hits and Warlock is gone. A few more hits on them, are we gonna be down as well? See the item? Rapier coming out from Santa as well as Ghost. No wonder so much damage was coming out from them. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, he dropped the rapier, bro. Rapier! Oi! Yes, two rapiers is on Ghost right now. Police has been performing really well today. Shout out to them in the previous game as well against Full Bite. Takes out Nothing Else as well in the group stages of the Singapore qualifiers. GG, well played from both teams. We will be going to the last game in a few minutes time, so stick around guys and I'll be back later.